Lovely home you have.
Courtney Whitmore and her family will soon be dead.